You know, I'd be willing to bet this is the top to that. They're both cedar. Look how this one's hanging, snagged on that limb there, and just kind of free floating. I don't see that top just breaking off if this fell over against that tree. I mean, that thing's only 2.5 or 3 inches at the base. To the top there is only about 5 feet. I'd be willing to bet that that's the top off that. It was broken and hung up, purposely hung right there.